Hey, I know that guy. And can you
feel the love? Whoa, I got a shotgun explosive here. Boom, headshot. If you're out of the beat, behind you like that. Excuse me. Don't mind if I cut in.
It's time to kick ass and chew bubble gum, and I'm all out of gum.
Start recording.
What?
Game begins in 40 seconds, it says.
Oh, shit.
So you kind of have to make...
I can't change my name.
Yeah, you can click the name, not in the name column. Check the actual name.
Ah!
Click the text of the name, not like name.
There
name,
we go.
But your name.
Shit. Okay, good enough.
4 seconds.
Now, how do I start? There we go. Good enough.
Alright.
Alright, everything looks so like it's recording. Yet. This will be interesting.
What?
Everything looks like it's recording. Oh, I got all headphones right. That work now. They're really shitty, but.
Ooh.
What?
Amazing!
So white.
Oh, dang. It's winter.
So white. Why has it gotta be white?
Why is it always winter?
Oh, you've never seen the story, so I should probably be quiet, but I'm not gonna.
No, screw the story.
Yeah, I wish I could skip it.
I can't.
The shittiest part is starting the game, because it takes like 10 minutes.
Oh.
Just to walk around and talk to Claptrap.
Oh. Hey, you look so badass. Oh, dang.
You guy looks like a ninja. I wish I could see my own character. Yeah. That's shitty.
Oh,
when I enrage, no, I can't. Never mind. Epic hedgy over your head.
Hello.
I guess I should have put my name. Fuck it.
Grump Blade Finn. Yeah, but yeah.
Oh, it shows our gamer tags. Ah, that's dumb.
Oh, what? That's weird.
Yeah, it serves epic hedgy over your head.
Yeah, but I named myself that.
Oh, and it shows Grump Blade Finn on mine.
Yeah.
That's okay. I like Grump Blade Finn. It's another alter ego. Oh, and you have the Game of the Year edition too.
Because
I can see your weapon.
Oh,
you're not supposed to have a weapon until you get in here. This is going to be fun. I don't really like Borderlands solo, but I've always wanted to play it co-op on PC.
Yay, I love this game. Well, I did love the first one. I never finished it. I was just fooling around and doing stuff. Leveling up and killing monsters for random quests. Screw the story, right?
Now that I think about it, I wonder if it's recording your voice. It should be.
Yeah, you never know. You never know. It's this mysterious thing that we call life. You never know nothing.
Half the time, I get it, and it's just me talking to nobody, and it sounds really weird. Like when I play Bloodborne with my brother.
Hey.
Dude, what is...
I'm gonna loot the shit out of this place.
Ooh. What does he want us to do? We don't even have the quest yet. Never mind.
I don't care.
I don't care.
I couldn't give.
Dad! No! You took the help! Finally, someone else who's good at looting. Usually I play this with girls on PS3.
Ooh.
And they'd be like, how do I play? And I would just steal everything.
Oh, like a douche.
Yes, like a douche.
No, you're not a gentleman then.
Oh, shit.
Aww.
R.I.P. Claptrap.
What a douche.
R.I.P. Claptrap. Did we get the gun?
Okay, so we have to get his eye then.
Oh, there we go.
Oh, he's extra.
Oh, took all the health. See ya. Oh, you already did too. Never mind.
Took all the health? I never even got hurt.
I would change my
weapon. I never even got hurt. Oh god, I didn't listen to what she said. What are you gonna do?
We gotta lead the robot. The story to this is retarded, so don't feel left out.
Alright.
To me, it's really bad. You unlocked all this stuff!
I wanna crawl after. Can I go after him?
Yeah, go after him. I'm trying to fix my weapons. You have a sniper rifle in your bag if you want to use that.
I know.
Oh, you already did it?
I found it.
37. I kinda wanna use
the
that.
The controls
too.
Is pretty much the same as the first one, so I'm gonna steal everything here, by the way.
Shit. So son of a bitch. No! No! Get your own room. Oh wait, we gotta talk to him.
Dang it!
Hurry up. So, bitch.
Wait, what is this? Travel?
Don't, no, no.
Oh, dang,
don't do that.
I can travel so much.
Yeah, it's all the bonus content, and it's like level 30 or 50.
What?
So you'll just get mulched, I think.
Holy shit, there's so much bonus.
My trusty CNI minion! That's what he said.
Use mouse wand to fire. Use mount to
ooh,
to
this fame. Sniper rifle looks pretty cool.
Oh, you also have one. Aw, I don't feel less special.
Alright, goddammit. Alright, try and loot different boxes from me. It's greedy, motherfucker. If I run out of bullets and you die, it's not my fault.
I won't die.
Shit!
Wait, I hear something.
Uh-oh, that's right.
Oh, shit. Ah, got it.
Shit. I'm not a, so I haven't played this in a while. Ooh, I got one. Ooh, I got another one.
Up.
There's money!
Up.
I'm going
up.
In! Money.
Ah! Oh, that's money. I want that money.
We share money. Money. This is actually really cool. I forgot it's much better on PC than PS3. PS3 sucks for this game.
Yeah, I would have guessed.
It's very low resolution.
I can think. Oh god damn it! You steal everything. Oh, fine.
All right, you jump. I'll cover.
Just
kidding. I'm not gonna cover you. You're gonna die, honky.
Can I push somehow?
Boom! Headshot.
Hey, I wanted to
360
do that.
No scope. Woo-hoo-hoo.
Hope
you
huh? I mean, I hope you survive.
It's gonna be so fun if we get four people doing this, oh my god.
Yeah, it could be you, me, and Asura. Asura?
I might invite another person.
As you do that.
Maybe Thomas. Thomas would be fun to play this. Shit!
Probably. Why not? Oh, damn. Stand still.
Shit.
Let him kill you.
Let him kill you, it's fine.
It's okay, I got it.
Chop, chop, chop!
Sure. I got it. I hope we have the same experience grid, because otherwise I won't get any experience.
We don't.
Hey, what is this? Oh, I found some money.
Good. Yeah. That's good. Let the money flow through you.
Yes, well.
Where the hell is Claptrap?
Dig out Clap. Oh. I tried to dig you
it's
out,
like
but you're
babysitting.
Just a dude.
I love Claptrap, but I do not love the long intro. At least we're back in the action.
Oh, handsome Jack. What a handsome bro.
He's a dick.
I would guess with a name like that.
I can't even believe how bad the character selection is in the newest one. Like, you get Claptrap, but the rest of them, I'm just like, really? You have to play as the bad guys that you hate? Cool.
What, in the new one?
Yeah.
In the Telltale game?
No, I forget what it's called. It's... They have a new game, just like this, but it's newer.
Alright, okay, that's cool. But you play as the bad guys?
Yeah, you play as the bad guys.
Oh, I love the boss.
This is gonna hurt!
Oh,
alright, you go fist fight him, and I'll snipe.
This is a strategy. You go ahead.
Alright, fine. I'll fight him. Too bad you're not filming. I'd be interested to see what it looks like from your point of view. Because on mine,
yeah,
you're just running away.
Yeah, I won't do that. Never run away. Never
shiver.
Dude, go, don't.
Alright, here we go. Okay. Time to no scope.
It's alright, I'm gonna shoot him in the face.
Uh oh. We got friends.
I don't care. You can take him.
Shit. I can tell we're gonna die in the second part of this. When we get out onto the glaciers. Did you know there's a gun? I know there's a gun somewhere.
This is a gun.
You can
have it.
Woohoo! It's much worse than what I have, but that's fine. I'll do it.
It's alright.
Rosanna. Is that a little asshole up here? Yes, good.
Uh-huh.
Shit. Get in.
What?
Little shit.
Stop hitting Claptrap. Wait, how do you hit stuff?
For me, I'm using a controller. I don't know for you. Probably right click. Right click? No, that's how you aim, right?
That's assuming.
I don't know. I never play shooters with a keyboard. Except for Counter-Strike.
It doesn't need. Oh, come on, open the
oh,
door.
Oh, that means your accuracy should be way better than mine.
Yes, it should be.
Should be.
But it's not.
Claptrap! Son of a bitch!
Leave the poor guy alone.
He's just a child in robot years.
Oh.
Probably.
Oh. Okay, don't hit him.
There's a shotgun if you want it. Right here in the red thing, I think.
I don't want it. Don't
it really sucks.
Crap.
It's like a one shot.
I don't want handouts.
Alright, I'll get a shotgun. Like, watch. Out of ammo. Oh, this one's not a two shot. Okay. We gotta tell him to go.
Come on, Mr. Crab-Tramp.
Crab-Trap. Mr. Crab-Trap.
Crab-Apple.
Travel.
Crabble.
Yes.
Traveling commands in 2.
Yeah,
one,
in PS3 three. It takes like 30 seconds to do anything.
What?
Mm-hmm.
That sucks.
And the load
that
screens.
That sucks so bad. This loading screen was, what, 4 seconds?
Yeah. Huh? On there it's like 30 to 60 seconds or something.
Oh.
Woohoo!
Okay, you do that.
Oh shit.
Oh, come
bad
on.
Idea.
What the?
Oh, that hurts a lot.
Right?
Oh, I'm getting my ass kicked. You're covering me, right?
Yeah.
Sure.
They're just moving in a weird pattern, so I...
Oh, yeah. Okay, this shotgun's actually good. Really good.
Oh,
long reload.
Wait.
This reminds me of Archer. I was watching Archer last night, and he had a sawed-off shotgun.
I love Archer. He's such a
dick. Oh shit, get your sniper rifle ready. We can take him out through this.
What?
No, how do I get my sniper rifle?
Oh, come on. It's like when I
boom!
Shoot him.
Oh, we did good. We got
I
both of them.
I hit above them all the time. That's weird.
Yes!
Wait, how do I crouch?
For me it's O. For you it's probably control or something.
Come on, it's not control. Ugh.
why? But you played the first one, so you would know, right? You think you just... Yeah, you just duck.
See?
Look out, here you go.
Weird.
Guy's coming.
Whoop. Oh,
boom.
Hello.
Crotch shot. Why am I shooting them all in the dick?
Oh, come on.
Edgy. What are you doing?
I'm just taking it easy.
Taking it easy.
You know,
Take
I want to let you...
Easy.
Warm up the enemies.
I hear,
so
I hear something.
No fear is when
I hear
I come.
It, but I don't see it. Oh.
Yeah, it's coming.
There you go. You got one.
Oh. In his face.
And there's a guy behind you.
Oh, dang it. Oh, that's you. Oh. You look like a.
Yeah,
like
I look
a,
like a bad guy.
Yeah. Oh, dang it.
There's a lot of guys around us now.
Oh.
Shit!
Oh, this. Coming this oh my I believe in you
why 5-0 time
shot.
They're all
nice.
Dead is that a grenade thing so shield see ya we can't even use it yet
no but still it
it's the thought
feeling.
That counts.
What a dick.
Oh, that's so good.
As I thought it would be to play with you, bruh.
You want the freaking shield? Hold on, Jesus.
No.
I've got two somehow, so I guess you can have one.
You took it, you can stand for your shit now.
There you go.
No, I don't want
it. It's laying right there. It's gonna disappear.
It doesn't matter.
More money for me, that's fine. More money for me.
You're gonna steal all this stuff.
That's okay, nothing happens for like 10 minutes.
Oh, damn it.
Oh, tally ho!
Sir Hammercock.
What a horrible person.
That's an interesting guy.
Probably is a hammer, after all that.
Alright,
I guess switch his weapon.
Oh, I want some heavy artillery weapons, damn it. I don't care about him. What should we do?
Yeah, they don't
give
us
this?
Anything.
Can I scout? Oh, I can scout. So we're gonna go to it later, probably. I don't know. How do I exit? Oh, yeah, there we go. It wasn't me.
Pretty obvious, because it wasn't me. Yes.
What?
Yes, shove.
No, it was the Hancock guy.
Yes, shove your fist into Claptrap, that's right. He didn't even oil up. That was nasty.
I stole his stuff. I stole all his stuff.
He seems to
well,
like
good
that.
For you, Claptrap. I don't give. Come on.
You, Claptrap. Claptrap.
Claptrap. Oh, this just became dirty.
Come is he on. Still talking?
Let's do this, yeah.
What in the world?
X to trade.
Valentine's a man and you. Hurry up.
Oh, we're not going this. Oh, we're going another way. It's alright.
We gotta go clear that graveyard. I guess we could do that now. Here, you wanna talk to him? I'll go clear the graveyard. Yep, see ya.
No. I can snipe from here, it's alright.
That's fine.
I can listen to him.
You gotta talk to him or it doesn't give us the quest. Well, I'll do it. It's fine. You go fight.
I'm here. It's alright.
We're like both overly polite, so we're never gonna accomplish anything. There we go. Here they come. Man. Oh boy.
That's right.
He hit me for half my health. That's good, right?
That's really good. Update.
Oh shit.
Oh shit, I don't give. Oh dang.
Shit.
What are you fighting?
Shit.
Holy
I'm already
shit.
Dead. That's I'm already bitch. Dead. I'm already dead.
What? Dead? No, I can take this. I got him. I shot him in his face.
Maybe I shouldn't try to melee them. This gun is terrible. Oh, it gets more accurate as you shoot.
Oh, they're throwing shit at us. Oh my lord.
My kingdom for a grenade.
Dude, just show me your face. Show me your stupid face. There we go.
Spoiler alert, it's right down by his crotch. That's how they're built.
Ah.
Oh god, here they come. Here they come, here they come.
Oh,
I'm
come
dead.
On, don't jump. Dude. Oh.
Don't kill this front one. I'm gonna try and get back up off of his face.
Yeah, but I can take him down.
No.
Say, you can take
him. Oh, wow, 8 health. Okay.
It's alright.
Okay.
It's alright. You got him. Oh, yeah, you shoot him in the mouth. I forgot about that. In the previous case, you also had to do that, so I just did that. It was a little bit better. Took a lot more damage.
Okay, so we cleared the graveyard. Now we can go. Do this other part, which isn't any better.
No.
Nah, we're gonna get killed. I need to get my sniper rifle. This is not working out very well.
Wait, where are we going? This way?
Down here, underneath us.
Underneath us?
Yeah.
Oh, dang. Oh, you shot him. Oh, poor guy.
Must have been there, but it's over now. He's dead.
I don't see them.
They're not coming out.
Ah, one come out. Okay, there's one. Oh, I missed him. Oh, it's such a slow reload speed.
Yeah, that's awful.
Guys,
Oh.
Yeah, it threw a rock at me, but it's alright.
Thank
it's
you.
Right. I got it.
Is that it?
Is that all?
Nope. Saying there's more. I'm going down.
Are you? Yeah.
You go down and die.
Oh, he's behind you. Oh, it's a big one. It's two big ones. Oh, he's throwing stuff at me. Up, missed me. Missed me again. That's alright.
Being the sniper sounds like it's a lot better deal. Oh, an explosive pistol. Well, I don't mind if I do. Here's another one that's actually really good too.
Ready?
There's a pistol down here that's probably better than what you get.
I don't have a pistol, so.
I mean, better than your current weapon.
Should I jump down?
Yeah. It doesn't hurt you to fall in this game.
Oh, really? Thanks.
Yeah, that's why. How do you already have a shield?
I have a shield.
You suck.
I didn't know
okay,
that.
I have one too.
Oh.
I didn't realize we could wear them yet.
God damn it.
What?
You know nothing about this game. You told
it's
me you played it.
It's been a while. It's been like a year.
Yeah, okay. Then you're excused.
Oh, wow. We got quest reward weapons too.
What?
Yeah.
How do you see that?
In my bag, I got a 17 damage assault rifle.
Oh, that's bad. Yeah, successfully unlocked the natural selection annex. Look for it. Yeah, alright, that's cool. Oh, unlocked. Member Premier. Alright.
It's got a knife on it.
Backpack. Oh, dang.
Oh, we gotta talk to Crap Trap.
Is this good? No, I don't.
Where is Crap Trap? Oh, there we go.
Crap Trap. I didn't have a better weapon than I thought I would. That's sad.
You got pistol down there, right?
I did. Okay. Where are we going? Use the elevator. Let's do that.
Yep.
Got the freaking pistol, dude. What is this? I pull. Oh.
What?
Oh, it's destroyed. I can't use it. Come on. I found an embod. Ah, oh, don't shoot me. Oh no.
Hostiles. Engaged. Engaging hostiles.
Oh, I missed.
Target destroyed. Shields down.
Come here. Boy. Fan, ska det vara så jävla svårt att skjuta på dem?
Shields down.
They're moving.
Oh, taking cover. Covering fire.
Oh, come on.
Engaged. Target is down. In the fly. Five, five, five.
In his face. Oh my lord.
I love this gun.
Hurt his face.
Don't be hiding back there, boy. That's for you. Damn it.
Come on.
All right, that's it.
I'm out. Move in a pattern for once. Holy
move
lord.
In a pattern?
Yeah, they have to move. Otherwise, I get confused.
Oh no, another quest. Great. Just what I didn't want. Oh, something just flew over us. I picked like the worst character for teammate.
All right.
I should have picked Axton. I'll probably pick Axton for when the other guys play.
Yeah, you can cool. Play something else. I would probably go for. I don't know. I might be the melee guy.
The guy I am?
Oh, that's a melee guy? Oh, screw it. He seems boring.
What? He enrages and becomes a monster later on.
It's like the berserker in the first one?
Yeah, pretty much. And it doesn't work out very well in this game.
Oh.
It's really hard to survive like the first 30 levels. It's really easy to get killed.
Screw that.
Yeah, it's not good.
Wait, did I found something? I thought I found something. Oh, screw it. Wait, are you running somewhere? I have no clue where we are, actually. I'm just running.
There's a map.
Oh, yeah.
It shows me on the map.
Oh, dang, you're so fast, man.
You can run.
Oh, shit.
There's a sprint button.
Yeah, but I want to enjoy the game. Oh, come on.
Killing
I
isn't... Whoa, no, I'm in a bad place now.
Yeah, but you got me... back you up, so it's alright. I just need to find higher ground.
Eat it! Yes!
Where are you?
Got it.
Oh, I want a higher jump or something. Ah! There we go! In your face!
There you go, you got one. Here, shoot the barrel up there.
Yeah, I gotta shoot.
There we go.
I need to get a better sniper rifle with better reload speed because this gun is killing me.
I might have one in my bank. But we have to get to town first before we can worry about that.
I can probably. Yes, good. I'll probably find one.
Oh.
Why? Can we turn? Do we have to turn off this? It seems hurtful otherwise.
Go through it. You'll be fine. There we go. And loot. Hello. Let's see if there's a sniper rifle for you. There's a really good pistol.
Coming.
There's two really good pistols, so pick out of those two.
Dude, something's coming. I shot him in his face. You can roar as much as you want, bro. I don't care.
Boom.
Go.
Touching you, woohoo! Yeah, you touch it, baby.
The other gun. Oh, I can't just take it to sell. That's right.
That's the name of the game. You get that pistol?
Yes, I did.
Oh, you did. You took all the pistols.
Yes, I did.
That works.
Why not?
Alright, now we gotta
dang.
Go back, actually. Actually,
what? Really?
Yeah, we gotta go back and put the power thing in. Did we grab the power thing? I don't remember.
I haven't grabbed it, man. Maybe
ooh, got my first grenade.
Oh, grenade.
Yup.
That's cool.
Where the heck is the... did you already pick up a power generator?
No, I haven't picked anything up. Find audio log, he says.
Audio log, what's the other one?
Oh, that's another place on the map.
Best minion ever? He has a message. Shield endeavors. Head to Brewer's Shield. What the heck? I think we got it. I don't know.
Oh, wait. But we can still get stuff over here. I see that...
But that's... We can't do that. We killed all those little guys. We need to go to the next zone to do that one.
Because
you have to kill them with a melee hit to cut their hair off.
What?
Yeah, it's really annoying.
That's weird. I don't even know how to do a melee hit.
Then you're screwed.
Come on, which button can it be? It shouldn't be this many. Oh, come on. I don't want to talk.
Where's the power?
Oh, there it is! Mr. V.
B?
Mr. V button.
V? Oh, there we go. It's been a while. Nope, we don't have it. We don't have the power thing.
Oh, for Christ's sake.
Alright, you want to stand by this and I'll go get it?
Oh, I'm already over here. I don't know where to get it, though.
Alright, I just set it to...
Use the elevator.
Oh, that's why it didn't work. I didn't click the elevator first. Oh well.
Okay, so...
So it should be over by you.
Somewhere.
Should be a green glowing thing.
There it is.
You got it?
Sweet. Yes, I got it.
Alright, now we just run back to town. Or... Yep, or I can do that, and you can stay there, and I'll just meet with you.
Hooray for laziness.
No! Whoa, I just got crushed by the elevator and died.
What?
Are you kidding me? There's my first death, elevator.
That's interesting. Well done.
It cost me $47. I want a refund. Well, we got this up and running in like 3 seconds, so it'll be easy to add the
that
other guys.
Nice.
Now I gotta buy a shield for no reason. It's 167.
Poor guy.
Now I'm gonna sell it back, because I don't want it. There we go. I'm gonna get rid of my sniper rifle. Never mind. Alright, we should be good to turn in. I don't think we have everything else that we need to go to the next spot yet, so.
No? Should I wait here? I'm waiting here right now.
Sorry.
Oh, I found a grenade.
That belongs to me.
How do I use it?
I should piss off these birds so that they eat you.
Please don't.
Alright, back where we were before we had to turn around, there should be a door. If you want to stand by that door. It's like way back behind where you just got the power thing.
Yeah.
And that'll be the next place we go to, and you can just click it after I turn this in.
Alright.
And we'll be good to go.
I can start running there.
Okay, yep, we're good to go.
Update. I don't give a darn.
Did you find the door?
Yes. It's just a few seconds away. There we go. Travel.
Yeah, that's what I'm talking about.
Yeah, power leveling.
Yeah, this is the best. Like, if you... play it with people who know what they're doing, you can do stuff a lot faster.
Yeah, that's usually how it works.
This is gonna suck. I really wish I was Axton right now.
Something bad gonna happen, like
those birds. Yeah. Alright, remember, kill them with a melee. Did you shoot at the birds? Are you crazy?
Yeah, I shot them down.
We've got bully mugs coming too.
I shot them down, it's okay.
So you think.
They're nothing. What are you gonna do? It's birds, man.
There's an army of them.
Birds.
Oh boy.
Whoop.
Yep, there you go.
Stop.
Boom.
There we go. Now you don't have to be afraid of the small birds.
Whatever. So gonna get eaten, and I'm gonna let it happen.
No,
alright, we need to melee kill them, so just weaken them down.
Holy shit.
That's gonna hurt.
Okay.
That's a bad one. That's a boss one. Back up.
Oh my god.
How do we get a boss one at the intro? That doesn't make sense. Oh, he hit me for half my health.
Two of us.
Don't let him get you!
Okay, oh, shit. Yeah, fight
okay, kill one. I'm weakening the badass.
Hello, Mr. Guy. He's standing on my face. Standing on my face. Gonna stand me up.
Back up? Good, because he's dead. Screw that guy. Oh, give me that trigger! It's a shotgun. Cool. You don't like shotguns, right? Alright, now we gotta cut their hair off. Hold on. Shit, I killed him.
You got him. Oh, but come on, I left him for you.
I shot at the last second. Ow! What a jerk.
In your face.
Oh, okay. This is going well. I hate this quest.
Just gotta cut it off. Melee. I have four of them. Oh my lord. I need health.
Yeah, we both are in deep doo doo.
And I have no sniper rounds almost.
You gotta mix it up.
Oh. Smash it. Oh,
there's grenades on the left over there.
Sure?
Oh no. Yeah, you're going the right way. I love this gun. Alright, no, that one's weakened in the back.
Yeah, I won't shoot him. But the other one, I'm gonna shoot in his face.
Uh-oh.
Oh, God.
Okay, made a mistake.
Okay,
wait.
I'm gonna shoot this big one.
Oh, wait.
I got him down.
No, let me hit him. Is he dead? He's dead.
I fucking killed him.
Can you get me back up?
Yeah, but this guy is jumping on you, so I'm gonna try to kill him first.
I've got no health, I'm about to die. I'm up.
Holy. Oh, you got him, awesome. This is going well.
Uh-oh, grenade, my bad.
You missed.
No, it hit. Wait. Stand still, you dick. Stand still!
Skill points? What the fuck?
Oh, another weapon! Woo, this one's really good! I'll give you this one, because it's more long range. There you go.
What is it?
It's a rifle. I think it's explosive, maybe. No, don't do that, please.
It looks so good. It looks so good.
Please, I'm recording, don't.
It's looking so good.
This works for both of us.
Oh, yes.
Alright, we're about to. We gotta go up this glacier, actually. How do we get up there?
Oh, there's two short here. Oh, you're gonna go up there?
I can't. Won't let me.
Oh, wonder.
There's more stuff here. Do we get all the hair yet?
No, we need
one
more.
Okay.
I think.
I can live with that.
Oh. Shit.
Here, watch this.
Ooh, it's a grenade launcher.
Oh, I leveled up. Yeah. No, let me put my point in,
Oh, you can put in points?
Yep. Now this is happening. Come on, buddy. Don't run away from me.
Do you get the hair?
Yeah, okay, I like that. Holy shit.
This one was pretty good to use.
What? Oh, your gun?
Wait, how would I put in points?
Are you level 5?
Yeah.
You push select and you go to the reticle.
Oh, deception on. What is this? Action skill. Press F to create a holographic decoy and vanish for a few seconds.
Yeah.
Alright.
Yours kind of sucks in my opinion. But it's good for later on. Like, there's an ability where after you go invisible, you can go invisible again if you melee kill someone or something like that. So you can just be invisible and killing people.
Oh yeah, I heard about that. It's still pretty cool.
There's a bunch of guys behind
you. They also said that the longer I am invisible, the more damage
Dude, this gun is sweet!
I like this
one. Oh, now we're doing good, man.
Come on.
Boom. Boom, boom, boom.
It was a little bit easier now that we have
real weapons and abilities.
Real
and
Oh, I see some shit over there. Gonna take him off.
Should be looting these, the ice cube things.
Yeah.
I'm gonna grenade these guys. Sweet. Shit. I missed horribly.
I really liked this gun. It was very sweet by just shooting away small grenades.
Yeah, they get really, like, that's the best part about this one, is they get really creative with the weapons.
Yeah, that's actually what I love about the first one, and this one actually, because the range of the weapons, that there were so many weapons.
Here we go.
Oh, dang. They shoot it already. Oh, dang, I need a better
last second
sniper. This one is horrible. Oh my god, I can't do shit, okay.
They're dive bombing you, yeah, so I can't hit them. And other excuses.
You can't hit him with this. And possibly.
Yes, I got it. I'm gonna try and punch one. Nah, that won't work very well.
I hate this gun. I hate it so much.
Get wrecked. Nice.
Oh, I got it. I just wanted to look up and shoot by random, and I got it. I mean, I aimed it at him.
See, if I was Axton, I'd just have a turret, and it would just kill all of them. That's why I like using him. I'll probably switch to him later.
Pretty good. Play the gold. Oh my lord.
I hit the time of my life.
Oh, I got him!
You pissed them off again? Oh, here they all come, right in my face.
Yeah, it's okay.
Pardon the term.
I believe you. Oh my lord! Stop shooting me! Stop shooting me!
What are you talking about? They're birds. They can't shoot.
Yeah, but.
Well, you did piss them all off.
Oh, dang.
So I can't feel that bad for you.
I'm almost dead.
I like that you're excited about it. It's a positive attitude.
It's okay. I can work with this. I can work with this. Ah, oh, dang it.
Damn. Just right in my face.
Come on, man. Come on. Move like a freaking.
You had to shoot them.
I did. I felt provoked by their long.
The provoking was you shooting them. Do you need ammo?
Yes.
Too bad. There's more right here, I'm just kidding. There's more right here.
I'm gonna go drown myself.
Right there.
Because
if both of us don't have ammo, we're gonna die anyway, so it's counterproductive for me to steal all your ammo. Okay, Chewbacca. Gotta jump, you gotta run and jump this, or else you can't make it.
I wanted to make it!
Oh,
I made it.
I didn't think you were gonna make it.
Not either.
Alright, the handy outs. Alright, here's the hard part, so. Get ready.
Alright. Oh, yeah.
Well, never mind. Our weapons are ridiculous, so.
Yeah, what are you gonna do? I just shot him in his face and he died instantly. Oh, shit. This one is big.
Not anymore.
No, he's dead now.
Wow, he's really tough.
He's dead. Oh, dang. Dude,
is there another one?
Shooting.
No, another one.
Oh!
Don't get knocked in the water!
Up!
Did you fall in the water?
But I'm standing on ice, so it's okay.
Now you gotta go all the way around.
No, I don't think so. I believe so. I can make it.
You're so screwed.
I can make it.
I could be your hero, baby, baby.
Oh shit, it's all cold. Oh my lord, oh god.
You fall in the water? Yeah, you're screwed.
It's okay. I survived worse than this.
I'm trying to see if there's a way for you to come up, and I'm 99% sure there isn't.
Oh, dang it. I can't. Oh, my god. Okay.
And yeah, you can wait until I do the whole level, but.
I can't come back to you.
Hey, you're getting around. You're getting around.
I find a way.
Somehow.
You can believe in me.
Somehow.
I can do it.
I could be your hero, baby. This will be. Oh, please don't. No, there's a boss up here. I'm dead.
No, it's okay. You can make it. I believe in you.
Anything's possible if you believe.
Sarcasm in my voice.
Huh?
You heard the sarcasm in my voice?
No,
man.
I didn't.
No.
Your accent covers it.
Yeah, that's okay. That's good. Oh, yeah, I found land. I found land. I'm gonna go around.
Easy there, Christopher Columbus.
Gonna go around.
I've killed like five things while you were gone. There's gonna be a boss. I'm just hoping it happens once you get here.
Yes, it will. I will make it happen.
I think I see you.
Wait. Is this the wrong way? No, this is the right way. I think.
I like how I just ditch you. I'm like, no. Then where are you going?
Well, I'm trying to find the way out. What's I was over there.
Well, that's the wrong way. Go back the other way.
Oh.
To the north.
Oh, I didn't see it.
No, not the north. You're going the wrong way, bro. Oh, wait.
North is this way. Wait, I want to see the big map.
Wait. Please, no boss. Please, no boss.
Yeah.
Please, no boss. Please, no boss.
Yeah, I have to go around a long way. Oh, my God. This was exactly what I thought that I would have to do. And you just tried to block me.
I told you not to fall.
I didn't fall. I was hit in the face by a big dude.
I am taking on everything and about to die, so if that makes you feel better.
A little, actually.
You son of a bitch. Oh no, it hurts so much.
Oh, I get the battle music. It's so great. When you are that boss, I'm like, oh yeah, okay, cool. I can run.
There
this.
Are two bosses up here at once.
It's okay.
And
I
me.
I'll be there.
I killed myself.
That's why?
What accidentally! I'm dead.
That's not good. Where will you spawn?
Way at the beginning.
What?
Yes. If I could use a grenade, like, they'd be dead by now.
Yeah, but I'm coming with my grenade launcher. It's okay. I'm almost at the point
dead.
Where I was.
How embarrassing! Now I have to go where Edgy is. Goodness.
I can see your body. Oh,
you're up there now?
Yes.
Are you kidding?
No. I told you
wait.
To wait.
No. I'm much closer. I'm right behind you. Sweet! When did they add that? Or I guess I just never died there. Please make the jump. Please make the jump!
Wait, where did you die?
Please
here?
Make the jump.
Some monsters here? Please don't say
I threw a grenade
there.
On myself.
What? That's stupid.
Did you just fall?
No.
Well, no, the problem is this grenade, when it explodes, it's supposed to go up in the air first. But if you throw it down, it hits them directly. And it hurts more, but it can also bounce back at you and explode instantly.
Oh, shit!
Yes, you found them.
Oh, he jumped me!
One moment. Use your invisibility.
Oh, yeah. Invisibility.
Grenade. Yep. Grenade.
Ah!
Grenade. No, I have none left. Time to go ham. Boom.
It's alright. I got him.
You got him. Yeah.
I got him.
Alright, let me check this pistol. No, it's not good.
Oh, I
you're picking it up for money, right?
No, I don't have more space.
Explodes like a grenade when you let go of it. Oh, you don't have any space?
No, I don't have any space. I haven't been to a
That's good, because we're about to reach the treasure chest. Are you gonna crash? It's a shield. A shitty shield. Are you dumping junk out of your bags? You are,
no.
aren't you?
No.
Treasure! There's just a bunch of shields, and one of them is really good, so that's mine. I do all the melee stuff, of course.
God damn it.
What?
I wanted some stuff.
You have. What? You've gotten the last five greens.
I. No.
Yes.
I don't know.
I can't deny it. I'm a fucking liar. Oh, by the way, you can respec really easy in this game. So don't be worried about, you know, picking the wrong thing.
I wouldn't.
Release the beast. Become a badass psycho mutant. Yep, that's the one I want. Pull the pin.
Oh.
If you die, drop a grenade. If you kill an enemy, you get double XP. Yep, I'll take that too. That's exactly what I wanted to do, is drop a grenade because I died. Alright, we're gonna go sell all this stuff, and then we're gonna take on another boss. Let me know if you're getting tired.
Well, it's midnight now.
Yeah, that's why I asked. Let me know if you're getting tired. Are you tired now?
Yeah, I'm always tired, man. I sleep like 4 hours a night, so I'm always tired.
That's not good. All right, well, we can stop here after we turn in our money and stuff.
Yeah, if you're gonna play with Azura. Azura? How do you say his name?
Azura? Is there an A on the end? I thought it was Azure Raiden.
Azure seems like the best one.
It's basically Blue Azure. Raiden. It's another word for blue.
Raiden. Wait, how do I spell?
Use that shotgun. Oh. Why is this shield that's white better than my green one? Here, you want a one? Bleh, you want a new shield?
Yay! I would like one new shield.
One moment. Did it drop? No, of course not.
No.
Stop. How do I?
It never drops.
There you go.
It's like the beat.
Drop the bass. Drop the bass.
The beat.
When does
drop.
The bass drop?
Okay.
Is it better?
Well, yeah. A little bit. My shield just went from zero to the narrow.
I guess that's good.
Yeah.
I'm going to buy some ammo.
Oh, god damn it.
What?
Not enough.
Don't be afraid to spend your money, because every time you die, you lose like a big percentage of it. So, buy anything you want, basically. And you can gamble in the main town, and you could possibly get epics that way.
Alright.
Yeah.
But with me, everything's epic.
Oh god, here we go. With me, everything's drunk. Subscribe and become a drunk today! Yeah!
Yes.
Everybody does their goofy outro. If I did that, it'd be like a bunch of kids with liver cancer. So, can't do that.
I guess that's your thing.
All right, so you're gonna go sleep. Yeah, no. One more boss.
No, let's do
one more boss. All right.
Let's do one more boss. I don't care. Sleep is for the weak.
It's a short one. If it makes you feel better, it's about half of what we just did.
It makes me feel a little better.
Yeah, I like this one too because it's a little town and it's it can go crazy pretty fast. Did you buy ammo?
Yes.
Okay, good. Just curious.
A little bit. Not everything. A little bit.
I bought everything. Easy there. Don't want to go for another swim.
I didn't want to do it. I didn't swim.
That's true.
I just did a small drop. A quick drop.
Of course, we just bought ammo and then there's all this. Wait, why do I still need ammo? I just bought ammo. Doesn't make sense.
That's weird.
Oh well. Beware. Herpes.
Herpes.
You're already killing people? Damn. Cold-blooded. Wow, this is not going well for me.
Yeah, there we go.
Like
what do you do?
My grenade's like the only thing I have that's good. Oh, let me switch weapons real quick.
I want to throw grenades.
No idea. Mine's right bumper, so that won't help you very much.
Dang it. Oh, gee.
Ooh! Got a bunch on that one. Oh, shit. They're angry. For some reason.
Wait, wrong button. I saw some arrow. It doesn't matter.
You just went invisible?
Yeah. I did.
I just
Why
left
not,
the
right?
fight, so let me know how
in
that goes.
In their face.
You're gonna die, bro. Grenade. Zombie.
Right.
Cranberry. How are you alive?
I'm a pro.
Ooh,
bro.
Treasure chest.
Bro?
Useless junk.
Oh,
two shitty shotguns.
I'm legit.
They prefer to be called vertically
dang.
Challenged.
Vertically challenged. Let me kill someone. Don't kill everyone here.
As I take 500 bullets in the face, you're doing really good. 500 bullets in the face time. Oh, I can go upstairs. How nice. Oh, I can throw a giant grenade.
Ooh, oh, I just blew up like 8 people.
Your grenade looks so much better than mine.
It's a you should have it. It should be the Game of the Year edition.
Well, how did you find that? Where did you get that? I didn't get
it. It's called Fireworks or something.
But how weird I didn't see anything.
Mine was automatically set. So I don't know. If you don't have it in your bags, I guess you don't have it.
This sucks.
Whoa, he just blew himself up. What an idiot.
Yes. Yeah, well, they're not famous for being smart, these guys.
Da, 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 da. This is awesome. They're killing themselves. I'm gonna go up there and punch him in the face with my shotgun.
Yeah, I knifed him.
Oh no! My shotgun explodes when I reload. Good way to learn that when you're in a close room.
Explodes?
Why you take everything? That's what I thought. You don't even use a shotgun.
I want the stuff.
All right, we're about to get jumped by a boss. What's this? So,
lumpy rifle.
You heard me? We're gonna get jumped by a boss in a minute here.
No.
Boom! Headshot. I guess I shouldn't announce that. Makes me sound like a dick. Oh, there he is.
In character, you mean? Holy shit! Oh, there's a guy on riding one of these monsters here. That's cute.
Whoa! I got a shotgun explosive kill! Ooh. Grenade. Another grenade. Third grenade. Did they both die or just one?
Yes, I shot him in his face.
The grenade is so overpowered. Boom.
Where's the treasure chest? I want treasure chest.
I'm not telling you.
Ah, yeah!
You can't have the treasure till you eat all your vegetables. Wait, wait, wait! So greedy. Fine, take all of that. I don't care.
I just take it because I know that you're gonna take everything otherwise. You're a ninja, you know that, right?
I share afterwards, after I take the best stuff.
I will too, probably.
Oh no! Help me! Help me!
Oh, dang.
Get wrecked. I can do that too. Nope, no, okay, he's killing me.
I fixed it. Woo! Fixed it. Did I?
No, 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 that's the big treasure chest. You were supposed to know about this.
Egg.
Now wait, just God, you don't even use shotguns. Let me look at that shotgun.
What shotgun?
The one you just picked up.
Yeah, okay, in 1 minute.
You don't even use them. Bye. If I get a sniper rifle, let me see, I might have actually...
This is the best shotgun.
Is it?
Okay, you can check it out.
Let's see if it's better.
I don't know.
No. Consumes 2 ammo per shot, better accuracy, better magazine size. It's better at everything else except damage. Nah, you can have it.
I'll just sell.
Yeah, there's a thing to sell right here. So useful. Scattergun. I think I just sold stuff I want.
That's stupid.
So supportive.
Friendship is magic.
Fly on the wing of love. I'll buy some ammo. It says I have full ammo, but I know it's gonna give me ammo when I try and pick it up. So I got an explosive shotgun. Explosive.
Everything.
Nothing good is on sale.
Turn it in.
What? We can still kill more people. And then we'll be done.
Alright.
I can't believe the midget died that fast.
Yeah,
excuse me, little people.
I threw like 3 grenades.
Yeah, we just threw every grenade we had.
Yeah. So I think everything instantly exploded on him, which, you know, kind of hurt.
Yeah, usually he runs around the whole place and it's a real pain in the butt.
Yeah, but that was easy. 2 players.
Here we go.
Where? Oh.
I missed.
Alright, me too. I shot him in his face.
Wow! I like the shotgun. Oh, I don't like dying though.
You shouldn't, it's not that much fun.
So, oh god, there's another berserker giant guy.
It's so much teamwork, I just shoot like crazy with this.
Dude, this guy's blood's flying all over me. This consumes? Oh my gosh, what are you doing?
Oh, there he is. You look like them, it's not easy.
Is he dead?
You haven't.
He's dead. This shotgun sucks. It takes all my bullets in one shot. Oh, he's got a good weapon, I think.
Steal it.
Oh, don't fall in the water. Don't fall in the water. That's what our forefathers
would have wanted. Oh, behind you like hell.
I am in trouble. Got it. Nailed it. Ooh.
Oh, dang it.
Granaten! Excuse me. Don't mind if I cut in.
Oh, yeah, there's a hand grenade there.
There's this little piece of...
if I cut in. Oh, dang.
I'm going to use that a lot, just so you know, if I play this guy. What's hitting me? Oh, these
ten guys over here.
I'm dead.
Nice. Okay, go away.
Got him.
It's easy when you have good weapons.
Wow. Ooh, left
when you get hurt, you have to kill them with a gun.
Oh, yeah.
Hey. That's harder.
What?
Money.
I just realized my special fills my whole health. Oh, I forgot about this part. The part where Hedgie steals all the ammo. Oh, this is bad. This is bad. Hold up.
Do you have no ammo?
Watch this. Just throw a grenade. Yep.
Ooh, that's nice.
Boom. Boom.
Are you telling me you have no ammunition?
Grenade. Oh, wow.
Oh, I leveled up. That's cool.
Oh, I got some friends here.
It's alright. I don't want to be friends with them. They seem
Oh my goodness! This shotgun.
Oh dang, I didn't see that guy. Now I see him.
Oh! This thing in the head just... There's no chance. Wow. I have no ammo.
It's a shotgun?
I have no ammo, but it's fun.
So the shotgun is really intense.
Yeah, if you're close range. There's a bunch of white items if you want to sell them right there.
Oh gosh.
Who is shooting? Oh, I found him. There's a giant chest up here, I didn't know about that. Oh. Guess I'll just have to take everything.
No!
There's a shotgun and a crappy other gun. They're both crappy. Oh. I just took one to sell it.
Yeah, I get it.
Alright, I think that's it for this area. I think we're done.
Hooray for us!
See? Wasn't that long.
No, it was not. Now I have to run back all the time, or all the way.
You could die. That's the other option.
It doesn't seem like a fun way to go.
It'll cost you money. Back. I don't know what else it does. But...
Wait. Step back. What? I see something. Yeah, step back.
I'm trying to... You piece of shit. Hedgie! What a dick. No, wait. Wow.
I just need to see something.
Now I'm at 5% health. Thank you very much. Oh, what do you know? I'm special. See ya.
I just need to see something.
Yeah,
right?
Yeah. You're going to see something next chance I get.
I think you're going to end this episode here.
My health doesn't refill. Never mind. Why did it the other time?
You're so far ahead.
It says you're right behind me.
I know. I wanted to be ahead of you. Why did I send it away without my Oh dang it, you're so... Now you're ahead of me.
Oh yeah, that's what I'm talking about. I'm in that health since Hedgie tried to murder me.
I didn't.
Tried. And was
I
successful.
Did murder you. It's different.
Piss off the birds and run away.
No!
There's like 10 of them.
Something. Ah, yeah! You can do that. I believe in you.
I believe you can fly. Alright, so we're done. We can stop here. I mean, we can just turn off the stuff.
Turn off the stuff.
Turn off the game.
All the stuff.
I guess I'll level an Axton, but if I play it, then I'll be like level 20 by the time you get back.
Yeah, probably.
So I probably shouldn't do that.
You are a really good power...
power ranger. Level. Just because I memorize where everything is, that's all. It's sad.
It's still a good skill.
Alrighty, I'm gonna turn it off, I guess. Thanks, dude.
Yeah, and I'm gonna try to get some sleep.
Unsuccessful.
It'll be nice to sleep for once.
Unsuccessful. When you sail, I hold the key, but why